Hey everyone, I'm Neha and welcome back to my channel. This video is going to cover transportation system in Ireland. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to share and subscribe. There are various modes of transportation available in Ireland. Well, I'm going to categorize them into two. The first one is transportation that connects different counties or cities, and the second one is transportation for traveling within the counties. For the first one, the modes of transport available are train, government buses, private buses, rental car, as I mentioned in my previous video. Well, in case you are going to choose train, buses, you can always book the tickets online or you can buy the ticket as you go. Moving on to our second category, Lewis and Dart, that are local trains, those are available only in Dublin. Other than this, there are government buses and private buses. You can always buy the ticket for the buses whenever you want to travel. You can also get rental bikes, and by bike I mean bicycles. So there are two options of rental bikes. The first option is pay as you go, in which you can pick up the bikes from one of the docker station and drop it at another. The second option is to rent a bike from any of the bike shop. Well, coming to the tip part of the video, I would like to suggest you can always get a leap card for traveling between the counties or within the counties. A leap card is a travel pass which you can always recharge for daily, weekly or monthly purposes. And if you are a student, you can always get a student leap card which looks something like this. With the student leap card, you get extra benefits. And for recharging your leap card, you can install leap top up app in your mobile. I hope this video will be useful for every one of you. If you have any queries, please put down in the comment box. Also, press the bell icon to get notified whenever I update any video. Thank you. Bye.